When it comes to commitment, we are all committed to something or some things in life. There are things that we are most committed to, and then there are some things that we are least committed to. And then there are the things that we are partially committed to. Our level of commitment is measured by how we invest or use our time, which is the measure of our lives. We make time and give more time to the things or people that we are committed to. They are also the most important things or people to us, no matter what we think or say. Yes, no matter what we profess with our mouths, when we have very little to no commitment to a thing or to a person, we are uninterested. We just don't think they are as important as whatever we are more committed to. Then there are the things that we are partially committed to. These are the things that we do out of convenience. Therefore, we lack consistency in them. Again, we just don't think they are a priority on our scale of commitment. Then there are the things that we are compelled to do because we understand how important they are in or to our lives. We are consistent in them and would even make sacrifices for them. When we are truly and completely committed, we are set in our ways. This is the level of commitment that we called into fellowship with the Lord Jesus Christ and to the brothers and sisters in Christ and our obedience to the Word of God. That is how we live out a covenant relationship and life with the Lord Jesus and His church. It is 100% commitment where we are compelled by His love.